the eighth day of December and the day of new beginnings. May you begin anew. May you begin afresh. May you begin and have a great beginning in this eighth day, in the name of Jesus Christ. Don't lose hope. Don't be disappointed. Don't be frustrated. Don't be tired. I want to decree that this is the beginning of new beginnings for you in the name of Jesus Christ. I wish the Redeemed Christian Church of God a wonderful Congress and the beauty of the Holy Ghost spread about all nations, not just in that church, but all over the world. In the name of Jesus Christ, this is a new beginning. Read my lips. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will celebrate a wonderful Christmas this year and a fantastic new year ahead. Receive it. Be bold, be confident. Don't let anybody shake your confidence. Be bold and strong, and God will respond to you likewise in Jesus' name.